come through. Y'all should be hearing me on your helmet radio now. I know y'all got a lot of questions, but there ain't no point in trying to talk. Because you ain't got no lungs. Y'all just come out of stasis, so you don't likely remember much. This is gonna be a hard pill to swallow, but hell's bells, shepherds again. Y'all gonna need yourself a body. I'm not sure why, but Methuselah wants a hold of you. We gotta get y'all off this ship. Don't worry, I'll talk you through. Name's Earl, by the way.
Do you see this rat's nest? They did this.
Autonomous Door AI. Red security clearance required for entry. That uniform is really more of a dusty rose.
Just shoot the door. Your red laser will do the trick.
Fine, red access confirmed. Why do I even bother being thorough?
Escaped. Shepherds investigate.
Uh-oh. Old Methuselah's on to us. We best hurry.
Red access granted.
Security lasers are blocking the way to the escape pods. Y'all need to get to the bridge and shut them off. Watch out, those shepherds got their heads. Ain't gonna be happy to see y'all.
Prepare for inspection. Fire mounts.
Those robotic bodies can't repair themselves, so keep an eye on your damage level. Looks like them blast doors are stuck half open. Y'all gonna have to go under.
Access granted.
That tube hatch is blocking the way forward. I'm detecting a transfiber node roundabouts, though. A little jolt to your noggin should help. that jolt brought your vacuum drive online. Y'all could use it to yank off things like heads and tube-way hatches. Use your vacuum drive to suck off that tube hatch. Go on now.
Prepare for inspection.
Granted.
Shepherd's confirmed.
Disengaging. Disengaging. Target acquired.
Gentlemen, repair damage to your head over time. But if y'all take too many hits in a short enough time, then it's lights out.
Shepherd Auxiliary Squad, deploy to ship's sarcophagus immediately.
Opening sea hole. Opening D hole. Keep it clean in there. Opening D hole.
All right, y'all made it to the escape pods. Time to get off of this ship. See if y'all can find another way into that escape pod. Thinking we can work together and figure it out. Uh-oh. Looks like this pod's homing right in on a secure landing deck. Let me see if I can divert it. Get y'all off of this space station before the shippers get a hold of you.